mano.
Salimos con dos pasajeros, gracias.
It is one of Canary Islands most common species. It has the size of a gaming card. They can be spotted in every ecosystem, but they prefer rocky bottoms with algae where they feed. They are very territorial. Behaving like this, they get the benefit of protecting their eggs laying. But this is not for free. Among the costs of this behavior, there is a huge energy expenditure in the